Manchester has promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is live coverage of the first match of the season. It's Fluminense, and they take on Milan.
Well, I can't wait to see how these teams match up. New campaign, new rivalry, it should be entertaining, and let's hope it's full of quality.
Pulls it back, and there it is! The opening goal, the ideal way to start.
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
So the game has been restarted. It's Milan in front here. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. It is to be a throw-in. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. And can they exploit the space out wide? And beating the defender. Decided to take on the shot from a difficult angle. Not a memorable effort, though.
Well, you have to question the decision-making there. Could he have cut it back? The angle was always against him.
Davide Calabria. Kea. Kessier. Teo Hernandez now. Well, he keeps going. Well, let's see about the cross. And pushed onto the woodwork. Crisp tackling. And Giroud now at the controls. And not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of. And the ball back with Milan now. Well, totally confused his opponent. And players waiting in the centre. Giroud! Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. So 2-0 now. And he read it well, intercepting it. Salamakers. Alexis Salamakers. And space to cross it. It's it's been whipped towards the near post. Defensive excellence there. Great pressure to win the ball back. Bennasser. Giroud, body in the way. Teo Hernandez. Kessier has it. Diaz. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. And space for them here on the flank. A poor cross, all things considered. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Terrific block. And teammates to play it to. Danger averted for now, but they have a corner to defend. Played over. Well, it still could be dangerous. Threat over for now, it seems.
Well, Milan haven't bossed the possession, as you can see, but what they've done with it has been really good, and they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
And they need to get tighter here. How about the cross? Veering in field here. Superb block. Can't miss, surely. Oh, he's missed, but by a minuscule margin.
Well, he couldn't have made better contact than that. His technique is brilliant. He's so unlucky there.
Calabria. Alexis Salamakers. Now Giroud. Losing possession. Moving the ball effectively. Again, Milan couldn't maintain possession. Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and the visitors are prospering. Stuart, what have you made of their performance?
Yes, it's been a really energetic display from them so far. The passing's been sharp, the movement from the front players has been excellent, and the finishing has been clinical. They will certainly be happy going in at half-time.
And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. And we will have just one additional minute. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Alexis Salamakers. Is it going to be? A goal! That's two for him today! They simply can't stop him! No wonder he's celebrating!
Well, here's the replay, and I have to say, the keeper's got his angles all wrong there. That's a poor piece of goalkeeping.
And with that, the first half draws to a close. Olivier Giroud, the sort of striker who can contribute in so many different ways, and we're seeing just that, Stuart. So the ball is rolling again. It really was a sublime performance by Milan in the first half. Let's see what the second 45 will have in store for us. Rebic. Teo Hernandez. Brahim. On the ball, Salamakers. Well, not great defending. A routine save. A real struggle to contain him. And plenty of room in the wide area. Never really close to the goal, and it will be a goal kick. Teo Hernandez. And players waiting in the centre. Well, a poor effort when all was said and done, and simple for the keeper.
Well, he's made a real mess of that, hasn't he? What a chance that was.
Well, he's given it away. Giroud. And Salamakers has it. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Well, can they be creative from here? A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw-in here. Promising-looking attack. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
Spot on with that tackle. And room to roam on the wing for Milan. Can he take advantage? Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. And Milan have the ball once more. Giroud. Firing it in. Still a chance. Oh, he's given it away inexplicably. And the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly the save, and then the recovery. Brilliant from him.
Brahim. Good-looking cross. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Good effort here. Well, it wasn't quite the quality of shot that we were all anticipating. Rebic. Given away by Milan. Really getting stuck in. Defensive efficiency personified. Can they hit on the break? All hands on deck. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. And possession given away. Oh, great vision. Well, he could really get at the opposition. And Giroud now at the controls. And his eyes lit up in anticipation of his third goal of the game.
Well, the way he's finished today, that was a decent chance. But you just sense the hat-trick is coming.
Being pressed hard. A delicious piece of skill. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Rebic. Giroud. He could pick out a teammate. Under pressure. Giroud. Brilliant save. Delightful pass. Can he put it away? Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And over comes the corner. Well, he couldn't get the header on the target, but robust defending. Davide Calabria. On the ball, Sanamakers. He's given it straight to the opposition. Loves to attack from the wide areas. And the cross goes in. And so the referee blows the whistle. That is the end of the game. And Milan victorious. What did you think of their performance all told?
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening. And they played really well. What a performance that was today.
Well, there's a good reason why we're highlighting him. Really dominant in attack in this game, Stuart.
Well, I have to say, that was impressive. Not just his goals, but his all-round play. He was excellent.
Well, nothing wrong with the weather here at the Vitality Stadium. It's a clear night, ideal for football. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. It's Bournemouth up against Ajax.
Well, thanks, Derek. This is a big game today. A win and there'll be 6 points clear. A loss and it'll be all square at the top. But I do think they're the better team, and as a result, we'll win this game.
Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Can he play it in? And there! Oh, can you believe what we've we're going to be viewing that goal time and time again.
Well, here's the replay, and just watch this. It's clever, it's skillful, and it's effective. That's a great goal.
So, underway again here. 1-0 the score. Grafenberg. Lisandro Martinez. Dusan Tadic. On to Allaire. Klassen. Well, that piece of play very easy on the eye.
Well, he couldn't worry the keeper with that effort.
Emiliano Marcondes. Just failing to hit the target with his pass, and it'll be a throw-in. Chris Meppham. Now David Brooks. Well, they've given him too much space. And that goes down as a very disappointing attempt.
Well, the keeper can't believe his luck. That's a really poor effort.
Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitchside man, Jeff Shreves.
I've got to say, he landed really heavily on his shoulder there and looks like he's in severe pain. But he looks less concerned than the bench, who are worried about him. I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff. Mazraoui. It's with Martinez. Klassen. And moving the ball nicely. Allaire. And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers.
Can the owner of the red hatchback blocking the emergency?
Chris Meppham. Not a great pass. Now can they make something happen? A chance to whip it in. Plays it back. Vital intervention. Brilliantly blocked. And over comes the corner. And the danger is averted. A gift for any goalkeeper. Brooks. And take it away. And the emphasis is on creativity. Oh, keeper dealt with it. Now sending it in. Class defending right on the goal line, and you don't want to lose possession there. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Philip Billing. Can he find the net? Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. And he's fired over the corner. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Terrific piece of anticipation. And tremendous individual skill. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Can he put it in? Well, what a stop that was. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Groeneveld. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Dusan Tadic. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Tagliafico. He's taken on his opponent here. And looking towards the back post. Well, he just couldn't make it happen. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. Oh, a great chance it was. Goalkeeper has it. Emiliano Marcondes. Well, the ball lost here. Blint. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. And a more than decent showing in the first half from Sebastian Haller. Keen to get your take on what you saw.
Well, it's been a really good.
Well, it's advantage Ajax after the first 45, but plenty of time for a few twists and turns before this one is over. Ryan Grafendijk. Blint. It's with Martinez. Grafendijk. Here's Berghuis. Well, not great on the accuracy front. Goal kick here. Groeneveld, unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
And he's got the beating of his opponent. It should be! Well, flinging himself at it. He's driven in the corner. Well, the corner too close to the goalkeeper that time. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Can he put it away? And a decent save, full credit. Over it comes. Can he convert? Oh, commanding goalkeeping. And it might be. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Moving forward effectively. And still danger here. Well, it could have been, but for the offside flag. ...30 minutes to go then. Dusan Tadic. Not the best challenge, free kick. Well, that could be the final warning.
Well, he needs to be careful now. Next foul, and it's a card.
Ajax regaining possession here. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. This might have potential. Could cross it in here. Giving the ball away. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Klaassen. Can he put it away? Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Difficult to stop him. Can he finish? Good stop from the keeper. Who can they pick out? And problem solved for now. Philip Billing. And they do like to press whenever they can. And the flag was up in good time. It's offside.
Well, he should have realised that was going to be offside. That's a poor decision to play that pass.
Groeneveld. Solanke. He continues his run. Fine cross into the middle. Still not clear. Threat over for now, it seems. It's with Berghaus. Can they hit on the break? In with a chance! And into the clutches of the goalkeeper. Pull from the keeper, and they'll come again. Cross-fired over. And the keeper has possession of it. Well, the minutes are ticking away. Stuart, can Ajax see this out?
Well, it's been a tight game, but I think they've been the better team. They've just had that little bit more quality, certainly in attack, and of course they've been well organised at the back. They just need to see this through now.
Klaassen. Sebastien Allaire. Really well played pass. And teammates to play it to. This could finish it. Well, relying on the goalkeeper.
Well, there's not long left now, but that just about keeps them in it.
Now sending it in. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Lloyd Kelly. And so into the final 5 minutes. They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. Well, unable to hold his run, and that's offside. Grafenberg. It's with Martinez. Pass after pass, happy to just keep possession and frustrate their opponents. Mazraoui. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Mazraoui. Sebastien Allaire. And it's a quality pass. Defensive excellence there. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. And a goal! There he is, and the double. They just can't subdue him.
Well, here we can see it again. And no wonder the manager is furious. They just have to get tighter here. Deal with the danger, otherwise...
Full-time then, and another terrific result for them in this compelling title race. They've only gone and increased their lead at the top.
Well, it's another good win and performance, and if they continue to play like this, they'll surely be the champions. They really do look an outstanding team at the moment.
And a standout performance, not for the first time, from Sebastien Haller. He turned on the style yet again, Stuart.
Well, I have to say, that was impressive. Not just his goals, but his all-round play. He was excellent.
Thank you.